Is anyone worried that COD is going to a mouse and key game? Not at all, bro. It will never go to mouse and key. Roleplay will never go to mouse and key. And that the moment that happens is the moment this shit dies.
Keep one shot, Paul. Paul's one shot on the center block.
And absolute small.
Paul's on the center block, one point.
Or center block point, last two.
Gotta go center.
Point. Watch out, Alec. Watch out.
Bad take. I don't give a f, bro.
They're both.
We can play, bro.
Call of Duty is... GG's. Call of Duty is a controller game, bro. Controller game. It always should be. At least competitively. I mean, playing it publicly, like, public match and shit, if you use a mouse and key, I really don't give a f. But competitively, that shit will never go to mouse and key. And if it does, that shit's gonna be whack.
Yo, 2B street.
They're pushing up,
Why is mouse and keyboard bad? It's just not, it's not that it's bad, it's just like... I mean, honestly, it would be more rough for fucking, what's it called? Like, bro, auto-aim? Hold on, I'm getting a call, boys. Auto-aim is just way more, like, OP than just mouse and key, hold on.